This video is about the Florida law update 2021 that affects all drone pilots. Senate Bill 44, titled Use of Drones by Government Agencies, was signed by the Florida governor in June 2021, which totally changed the rules for drones used by government agencies. These rules have been in effect since July 1st, 2021. There are two main parts to the bill and how it's going to affect all government agencies and all of us. Rule number one is that all agencies must discontinue the use of non-approved drones by January 1st, 2023. That means no more DJIs for government agencies, I hate to tell you. And rule number two is expanding the authorized use of drones by law enforcement agencies. It's major changes for government agencies' use of drones, and we'll go over all these changes in detail a little bit later on in the video. So rule number one, all agencies must discontinue the use of non-approved drones by January 1st, 2023 at the latest. Major changes are coming for government agencies to purchase drones. Now, a government agency is able to purchase and obtain a drone only from a list of approved manufacturers who satisfy specific security standards. The real question is, do drones spy on us? Are we sharing everything we see with China when we fly our DJI, for example? The new bill seems to answer that question for us. Just think about it. So now all agencies must have discontinued the use of non-approved drones by January 1st, 2023. These approved vendors are to be compiled and posted by the Department of Management Services by January 1st, 2022. From then on, we'll know exactly what we're allowed to use. Some alternatives may be the Parrot from France and Skydio from California. They're more expensive. Please take a moment to leave me a message in the comments below about your feelings about these new laws. Make sure you click the like button and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this one. I create video tutorials on a variety of video production, graphic design, anything else that may help with media production and distribution. Let's get into rule number two, the use of drones. The new and revised Florida statute now allows for drones to be used to provide aerial perspective of a crowd of 50 or more people. The agency must have policies and procedures in place that include guidelines for the use of the drone, for the proper storage, retention, and release of any images or video captured by the drone, safety and constitutional protections of the people being observed, to assist with traffic management, but the agency is not allowed to issue traffic infractions from drone footage. This is good for us. To facilitate collection and evidence at a crime scene, to assess damage during a state of emergency before the expiration of the emergency declaration, to assess vegetation and wildfire on publicly owned land or water, by certified fire department personnel to perform tasks within the scope and practice authorized under their certifications. Thanks so much for checking out Katia's Buzz. I'm Katia Bordi. I do free video tutorials on drones, the FAA Part 107 exam, camera equipment, YouTube, graphic design, and video production. Pretty much anything that is used to produce media content. I hope you learned a couple of things about the new rules for all government agencies that are in effect since July 1st and will affect all of us in one way or another. If you have any questions or comments, don't hesitate to post them on the comments below. I look forward to hearing from you. You have a beautiful day.